Hello children, this is Rohit here again. So we are going to do another physical activities. So here we are going to start. So as you know, before start the physical activities, we have to do some warm up. So next 2 or 3 minutes we will do warm up. As well as comfortable, just stretch your body. Just jump. Okay. After 2 or 3 minutes, we are going to start the stepwise. So first, earlier we are doing from feet to hips. Now we have to start from our upper one. Okay. So let's start. So before, see. Hold your hands, the hips. Okay, and we have to rotate 10 times clockwise and anti-clockwise. So here we can start, just see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now anti-clockwise. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Now next is shoulder. Stretch your leg as far as you are comfortable and hold your hand, the shoulder, and we have to rotate. Same clockwise and anti-clockwise. So first we have to do clockwise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now anti-clockwise. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, now next, stretch your leg. Okay, hold your hand and right leg hand up straight. Okay, and you have to bend both sides. Right side and left side. You have to start from the right side. See, as far as you're comfortable, okay? See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. Okay. Now next. So we have to turn this way. Stretch your leg. Hold your hips. We have to go back side. Okay. Don't go too much. As far as you're comfortable. How much you can, just go 10%. Okay. See. 1. And front side also. And look up. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 9. Ten. Okay. After day, this five exercise, after finish, just do for 2 minutes relaxation. Okay. Just sit like this and you have to shake your legs with. Okay. Two or 3 minutes you have to do this.